Albany officials have reached a deal on a new contract with the city's fire department. The new contract provides pay increases for the next 4 years for the city's firefighters. City union leaders say they hope with the new pay increase, they will be able to attract more people to the job.